Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Surgery in Action Live. Today's subject, cataracts and their removal. Sadly, our usual expert is unavailable, but we have been able to get our hands on a last-minute replacement.
Hello. Hello there. It's amazing what science can do these days, isn't it? Not so long ago, cataracts would have condemned an elderly animal to a life of sightlessness, bumbling around, banging into sharp objects, and generally having a miserable time. But now, thanks to a simple procedure, a bright new dawn beckons. So, without further ado, please welcome Plop Plop the Panda. Isn't he lovely? What a magnificent specimen he is. Now, you may not be aware that Plop Plop was a gift from the People's Republic of China to Royston Vasey. Whoa. Poor old Plop Plop really is as blind as a bat. Let's get you into the chair. Here's a clever boy. Nothing to worry about. There we are. Have a little munch on your bamboo. Very good. Now, the innovation which has made all the difference in recent years is, of course, the laser. This remarkable machine is capable of pointing a beam of light onto the surface of the moon or removing individual crystals from a snowflake. Imagine that, boys and girls. I'm just going to power her up. Let the machine calibrate. Obviously, I'll narrow the focus of the beam for the operation. And, oh, dear. Very Plop Plop is a little distressed by the colors, sounds, and shapes. I think I'll take this opportunity to give our friend a little sedative, as it's obviously imperative that Plop Plop be as calm as possible whilst I slice through those naughty old cataracts. There. Off you go. Good boy. Now, laser, which stands for light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation, was developed... Do you know what? I'm just going to make a tiny adjustment to the chair just to make sure the Plop Plop is in the optimum position for the operation. I think there's a little screw here somewhere towards the front. If I can just find that, Plop Plop will be as right as ninepence in no time at all. Ah, there it is. Got it. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Right, Plop Plop. Nothing to... Oh dear, oh dear. Should have gone to Specsavers.